got it working. It's rigid tapping the whole thing here. It's working out pretty good too. Spindle encoder is working. It's working good now. I found out I had to pay $500 for the option for the rigid tapping, so I just did the demo and seeing if it works, but it seems to be working good. But that can be done on a bridgeport pretty inexpensively too. Here's something that kind of you might need to make.